not.
Stream crashed.
How did you go?
About it. So sad, I only got 6,000 shards. Yeah, I'm pretty broke too right now. It's rough out here for us. I want the new survivor. She's cool. So what we got out? You got a wing, Howdy? We're gonna get you some shards. gave you the right. Wow. Who gave you the right? Yeah.
Nice. I'm scared. Howdy, hold still. I'm always chasing you. Like, where are you running to? finish. Running. For so long.
Smart thinking, Pouty. Smart thinking.
Off of the powder. To your left, Howdy. To your left. Okay, Pouty. Oh, grab him. Grab her. Girly game chase. He's sitting on her pad. Go for a door. Just go for the door. He's gonna sit on it.
They're fine, Doug. You just don't have, just don't get seen. You should be okay. You should all be okay. Yeah, he's on nobody right now. She's at the other door, so as soon as your door's ready, just hop on. Girl is coming to you. Probably make it because I don't know if he's stuck all the way. I don't want to do it. You can't be straight lining him like that. That's wild. Just stop this shit. The ball is still a pouty. Thank you. I had to think long and hard about that.
Kiss my grits.
Eating some tacos. Okay. I don't know who this is, but I'm gonna bite them. Hold on, Pouty, let me see. Something real quick. Oh. A hamburger. I would like a hamburger. I'm having pizza tomorrow for dinner. My mama and I get pizza every week. Bacon cheeseburgers. Fat boy. Cheeseburgers. Bacon. Thank you. this friend in high school used to order pizza without cheese. I don't even know what you'd call it. Pizza at that point. The great debate. What isn't or isn't a pizza? Is a cheeseless pizza even pizza? It is a component of the pizza. But does it not having cheese make it pizza less? The debate continues. Can we ever know the truth? That is for you to decide. On pizza. I love Hawaiian pizza. I do love Hawaiian pizza. I just don't see the problem. It makes it some sweet to the salty of the whole pizza. It's good. It's really, really good. Stab me through the chest. It's tasty. I mean, if you like pineapple, I just don't understand why you don't like it on the pizza. Personally, I think the pineapple is refreshing. So there's so much to enjoy with the pineapple. Let's go, pouty. Let's go, pouty. Coming through. I'm coming through. I'm gonna make way. Make way. For me though, it can be very pizza. It can't be a very can't be in every pizza thing. Like pepperoni, I can have in every, but pineapple pizza, it's for life. Definitely. So now and then, kind of do. I don't live and die by the pepperoni and pineapple. Some people are very passionate about it. Yeah. It's kind of odd what hills you like actually die and kill for. Apparently pineapple on pizza is one of them. Her back, so I'm sure she has those pineapple on pizza. I don't know, Pouty Deer. Come on, Pouty. I'm ready, coach. Put me in. to save the homie. We had every means to save the homie. No, you're so far. Fucking hurt him. Wait, he didn't have no way out. That's all I was checking for. The back door, I'm on the front. No, she goes down. Unless he comes for me. Bet the whole team couldn't make it. We almost did it. We almost pulled it off. Let's go, Tao. Get in here.
What?
We're moving.
Where's Toto?
Last she told me she was pretty far. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure Pouty Cobby survives. I don't think I had any. See, it's something that makes you scream when you go down. That threw me off.
Chase.
You did fine.
What worked, man?
Stop putting your time on the ropes. What can I see? I'm at the obsession. I think he's dumb. Oh, no way. I thought the store was open.
just the other day.
You said you were the door. How though? You just had to keep running. No, Pouty, you can't get hurt. No, Pouty. It was nothing. Fucking went down. Because I wasn't meant to. You should have opened. You should have ran out. But I got some distance for you. I still had no DT. You could have made something. It does. Yeah, he's ready to call it quits. Enough of that shit yet. How did we make it? Oh. I already backed out.
guess we have to wait a little longer. Next time, I have to wait a little longer.
Baker. Interesting. I wish survivors and killer charms weren't exclusive to one side. I don't think they are. Maybe they are. I'm coming upstairs, y'all. I'm fucking upstairs. No, Patty.
Okay, and play for me. Gotcha. Oh, perfect. I think I have Wicked on. Yeah, this is perfect. I can get out. I can get out of the basement. Don't worry about me. I'm gonna hop off this bitch.
Howdy.
Yeah, you did.
Ha!
It has been a long fucking game. He's finally at an alto. Should be coming to you. You're losing your body. I'll put you at ease. Sweet, sweet death. Take me away. Let the suffering end. Okay.
Charger. I think that's a cause for a celebration right there. Gotta open up my last buzz ball for the night. And Iron Maiden? Okay, okay. Get on here, Pouty, get on here. Help us out.
Yeah.
rudders are, rudder, I tell you.
Fucking far anyways.
Howdy. Let's go. She has no way out. Oh no.
Let's go, David. Let's go. I was so in suspense. Suspense. Who the fuck is okay? We gotta get out. Just... I'm on A door. Far door from Maine. Door behind me. I'm on the other door from that one. I'm gonna open it. She's on me. So push me. Howdy, why are you in the closet? Someone's in the closet. The David, yeah, he's shirtless, glistening. He's a beautiful specimen. It's self-care, adrenaline, windows of opportunity, and life. You. I was like, she was so far away. I was like, I can't. There's no way I can pick you up in that open field. And I seen that pallet, and I was like, oh hell yeah, you can crawl like that, just a little bit. That was a tough match. I thought at least one of us was gonna perish. No, she was great. I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom. Yeah, we finally fucking made it. We made it, man. Leo Trilio. Welcome, welcome, GGs. Were you our killer or our David? Our David. David's name is Leo. You know what? Right there, sound a little familiar. David, yeah. And why are you a killer right now? Explain yourself. Yeah, GG's, Leo. You did great, man. You saved the homie when I needed you to most. It was that first save. I was too far, and when I seen it, I was just like, yes. It was beautiful. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to the restroom.
cleared away.
I do want to play though. I'll fix it right now.
Anyone have a ham?
Oh, that'd be great.
I know a great station for scary stories.
is
food. Charger finally made it. Get your shots on hook.
That's it. That's the best way to do it. It's either before game or on hook, and then at any optimum time. Mr. Snails, Wheels and Wonders, if you save the VOD. I can. Yeah, I can. Hi, Chipu. How's the games been? They've been great, Mary. We've been having fun. I take a shot for every hook and death or teabag I get. Take a shot for every time Lich teabags at the hatch. I haven't gotten the hatch recently. I can't say. I do get hatch a lot. Charge with the love of Mary. Alright, excuse me while I feed my fat face. Touched that by daylight, yeah. Food, yeah. Touch it. Hey now. She'll touch it when she's ready. I am eating some. What I had for dinner, which was rice and beans and then some carne asada, but like taco meat, so it was just like wrapped in a burrito.
I get the feeling something horrible is about to happen.
I'm too young, good sir. Straight to fucking prison. You go to horny jail. That's where you go in, straight to horny jail.
touching outside of a false whiff. I'm almost peeing for data. I found kindred. Yeah, in the blood web, what the fuck? I don't think Ada has kindred. She has wiretap self-preservation. Or, no. Habitual range of offender equals me. I don't think, I'm not confident, but I'm fairly certain she doesn't have kindred as her perk. Or are you just referring to like it as general? You just can't find it. I mean, that's understandable. No horny people here in my channel. You wanna be horny, you go to Mary's channel. Sausage parties here. Damn, Skippy. Disability, bro, it's been a while, like a month since I've seen an artist. An autist? I don't even know how that's like, how you got censored from that. Oppression. Okay. Oh, and with the lyric, it's seeing you in a movie. I drop in every now and then. I am on Twitch, but. I just want to be put on hooks so I can eat. I'm just looking at it from afar. Everybody's getting what they... I could've done something. It could've been more. Yo, she needs to, like, fuck off. Stop coming back to her. Yeah, no, she is, like, she's fucking babysitting us. Damn it, dude. She fucked her up. Is there a basement in there? Oh, she don't want me. I like want people to take me to basement though. Or not, let's go. Or sneak away. I think she may have gave it up. Yeah. Sad. I didn't get to touch my food once. Oh no, we have one more gen to do. I thought we were done. Take back everything I said prior to this. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. that'll take me a lot, Kappa. Howdy. What would you do about that? Howdy, you did it, you did it. I'm sad, Howdy, you died. You died for nothing. You died for nothing. Shouts for Pouty.
These are exceptional. The artist, but at the same time, I still don't know what the fuck game we just played. Yeah, it was a little unorthodox at the end, at least.
If there was one food you could eat every day for the rest of your life, what would it be? Or like a side dish, I think. Because I would choose rice, like right off the back. Rice is so perfect to me. It's the perfect side dish. It's not really a meal per se, but I just scarf it down relentlessly for the rest of my life. Sushi tempura rolls. My Filipino friend, his family eats rice with every meal, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and he called it the perfect side dish. And after spending like a weekend with him, like just eating how his family ate from the Philippines, it's just, you know, the way they wop, big old rice bowl in the center. I mean, they made it so delectable. I don't get to eat a lot of sushi because I'm like allergic to shellfish and a few other seafood, but I need tortillas in my life every day though. The sacred food. The sacred croissant. A nice buttery croissant. Chocolate mouse pie every day till I die. The bread. Yeah, bread. Bread's solid. Not Literally, but figuratively. God, she really fucking hit Charger from across the map. I'm scared, Pouty. She's chasing Charger. I don't know where the hook's at. Where is the hook? Remember me. Oh shit. I thought I was gonna get away with it. Hold still, Pouty. Can't charge it. you animals, come heal. Sorry, I didn't mean to be here, but I kinda was. She's coming to us, by the way, Charger. Probably gonna wanna. Yeah. Let me see. On that ass.
I mean, it did look good on the floor. It was all there. It looked kind of scared, so I thought, you know, I'll take that with me. So I don't gotta be so scared no more.
Cheers. Pouty. Good night, Pouty. GG's. There's three up here, Patty, ready. Patty's not in here. This will be my last one in Charger. Wait, that's not true. I've been playing like since 7, 8 o'clock. I'll just crack that looping.
Understand your hip young lingo. It's too much for me. Oh, it feels like something's burning in my skin. Wait a minute. Oh, here we go.
Oh, we're all learning. We're all coming together. Howdy. Good night, buddy. Good night, Toe. In my noon, in your bone.
tend to think like that. It's just a waste of time. Help me nothing. What? Cheers to you, Huntress.
Easy. Easy.
Ready for Betty Buys. I'm ready to go Mimi's. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, I'm ready. It was Survivor's as well. Two more hours. Sir. I refuse. Controller's not plugged in. I'm ready. I'm here. I'm here. I promise. I'm here. I'm here. Controller. I'm here. I'm here. Okay. Look at your games for sure. Thank you. No charges. Jill, how could you?
time. No. He's calling me in charge now. He's right there. He's right there. That was a fun match to end on.
Exactly.
right now.
See you, Charger. Have a good night. Deuces, everybody.
You are, you got all the house.